हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ महिमा, यू आर वॉचिंग हीरक फार्मा ज्ञान चैनल। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट ए टॉपिक दैट इज मेनोपॉज। इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो प्लीज लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। डोंट फॉरगेट द बेल आइकन फॉर नोटिफिकेशन। स्टे ट्यून्ड थ्रू होल वीडियो एज दिस इज गोइंग टू बी ए वेरी इंफॉर्मेटिव एंड नॉलेजबल। So let's start menopause. Menopause, a break in reproduction. Menopause, also known as climacteric, grand climacteric, or midlife crisis. It is a natural biological process when reproductive hormones decline after a woman's reach 40 or 51 years of age. Menopause is the time that marks the end of your menstrual cycle. You can see this peaks. Progesterone is not produced. Very little estrogen is produced. Ovulation does not occur. Uterine lining does not thicken. So period does not occur. So we will know about stages of menopause. Menopause is the stage of life that comes at the end of the menstrual cycle. Each person may experience menopause differently. There are three stages: perimenopause, menopause, postmenopause. Perimenopause is the transitional time that starts before menopause and includes the 12 months that follow a person's last period. Menopause starts either 12 months after the last period or when menstruation has stopped for a clinical reason, such as the removal of ovaries. Last is postmenopause. Postmenopause refers to the years after menopause. Although it can be difficult to know when menopause finished and postmenopause starts. Signs and symptoms of menopause. There are various symptoms of menopause. Some of these start before menopause and some continue after it. The change involved in perimenopause and menopause include lower fertility. As the female approach the end of reproductive stage, but before menopause begins, estrogen level start to fall. This reduces the chance of becoming pregnant. Second one is irregular menstruation cycle. The first sign that menopause approaching is period occurring less regularly. They may come more or less frequently than usual and they may be heavier or lighter. Anyone who has concern about menstrual changes should see a doctor, as these changes can also indicate pregnancy or some health issue. It's diagnosed after you have gone 12 months without a menstrual period. As a woman ages, estrogen hormone levels drop. The strongest symptoms of menopause happen during the last drop in your hormone levels. Next is vaginal dryness एंड डिसकम्फर्ट। पेरीमेनोपॉज स्टार्ट्स वेजाइनल ड्राइनेस, ईचिंग एंड डिसकम्फर्ट एंड कंटिन्यू इंटू मेनोपॉज। एट्रॉफिक वेजनाइटिस और वेजाइनल एट्रॉफी इज थीनिंग, ड्राइंग एंड इन्फ्लामेशन ऑफ द वेजाइनल वॉल। इट कैन समटाइम्स अकर ड्यूरिंग मेनोपॉज। यू कैन सी दिस पीरियड पिक्स हॉट फ्लैशेस। हॉट फ्लैशेस आर कॉमन अराउंड द टाइम ऑफ मेनोपॉज, ड्यू टू विच ए पर्सन फील ए सडन सेंसेशन ऑफ हीट इन द अपर बॉडी। हॉट फ्लैशेस यूजली अकर इन द फर्स्ट ईयर आफ्टर द मेंसुरेशन एंड्स, बट दे कैन कंटिन्यू फॉर अप टू 14 ईयर्स आफ्टर मेनोपॉज। Another is sleep disturbance. Sleep problems can arise during menopause. Emotional changes, depression, anxiety and low mood are common during menopause. Trouble in focusing and learning. Some physical changes. People may experience a buildup of fat around the abdomen. Weight gain, change in hair color, texture and volume. Cause of menopause. Menopause is a stage of life, not a illness. Naturally decline reproductive hormones. In year 40s, your menstrual period may become irregular and more or less frequent, and by age 51 years your ovaries stop releasing eggs and you have no more period. Surgery that remove the ovaries called ophectomy. Ovaries produce hormones. Another is chemotherapy or radiation therapy. Some complications. After menopause, your risk of certain medical condition increases. First one is heart and blood vessel cardiovascular disease. When estrogen level decline, your risk of cardiovascular disease increases. Osteoporosis. This condition causes bone to become brittle and weak, leading to an increased risk of fracture during the first few years after menopause. You may lose bone density at a rapid rate, increasing your risk of osteoporosis. Urinary incontinence. As the tissue of your vagina and urethra lost elasticity, you may experience frequent, sudden, strong urges to urinate, followed by an involuntary loss of urine or loss of urine with coughing, laughing, and lifting, called stress incontinence. Sexual function. Vaginal dryness from decreased moisture producing and loss of elasticity. Weight gain. Many women gain weight during the menopausal transition and after menopause became metabolism slow. Menopause diagnosis. One can keep track of your periods and chart them as they become uneven. The pattern will provide clue to your doctor that menopause has come. First is follicle stimulating hormones. This usually goes up as your near menopause. Estradiol. They tells your doctor how much estrogen your ovaries are making. Thyroid hormones. This show problem with your thyroid gland, which can affect your period and cause symptoms that look like menopause. Anti-mullerian hormones. Woman's body makes this in its reproductive tissue. It can help your doctor learn about a reserve of eggs in your ovaries. Treatment. Menopause is not a health problem but a natural transition. However, it can involve unwanted physical and mental changes which can be treated. First is hormone replacement therapy. This is also called menopausal hormone therapy. Non-hormone medication, the depression drug Paroxetine is FDA approved to treat hot flashes. The nerve drug gabapentin and the blood pressure drug clonidine might also ease them. Medicines called selective estrogen receptor modulators help your body use its estrogen to treat hot flashes and vaginal dryness. Medication for osteoporosis. You might take medicines or vitamin D supplement to keep your help keep your bone strong. Some life changes to treat the menopause. Lifestyle changes. First is, if you have having hot flashes, drink cold water. Sit or sleep near a fan. Exercise regularly to sleep better and prevent condition like heart disease, diabetes, and osteoporosis. Strengthen your pelvic floor muscle with Kegel exercise to prevent bladder leaks. Stay socially and mentally active to prevent memory problem. Eat a variety of foods and keep a healthy weight. Practice things like yoga, tai chi and aperture, deep breathing like that. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.